Thank you. Y'all are awesome. Appreciate that. Thank you. I want to thank, first of all, I want to thank all the fans out there who bought that album and came to all the shows. I want to thank him. I want to thank again, I want to thank all the fans out there.
Started back in 1981. Our life together had just begun. I didn't know what my future would hold, but you gave me a chance, so I set out on the road. It wasn't easy going then. There were times I almost threw that old towel in. But you kept calling me back to the stage, and I finally found my place in each and every face. I'm not saying there's still things that I want to say and do. I hope you won't forget me, 'cause we've shared a lot of dreams, and just know that I'll always remember you. When I first set out on the road, I figured I had maybe 5 good years to sing my songs for you folks. Well, it's going on 30 now, and I still love it just as much as I ever did. When I hear that announcer say my name, and I walk through those curtains and see your smiling faces, my feet don't touch the ground again till I walk out and get back on that bus that got me here. I don't know how many more years I've got left to do this, but I figure a few. I do want you to know, though, that when I do walk off this stage for the last time, and I'm all settled in away from all this, you won't be far away. I'll still hear your screams and cheers in my mind, and I'll always remember you. I'm not saying there's still things that I want to say and do. I hope you won't forget me, 'cause we've shared a lot of dreams, and just know that I'll always remember you. You pulled me through some hard times, hope I pulled you through a few, and just know that I'll always remember.